man who was destined to lead the nation's liberation movement to final victory was a frail, bespectacled barrister whose fame had preceded him before he landed at the gateway of India in 1915. Influenced by his own Vaishnava and Jain tradition, by Henry Thoreau's assertion of the individual's right to ignore unjust laws and refuse allegiance to a tyrannical government, and by Leo Tolstoy's insistence on practicing moral principles in his everyday life, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi had challenged the racial laws of the South African government in 1906. And from that challenge, new principles of political and social struggle were born. Satyagraha, truth force, and ahimsa, non-violence.
दुश्मनों को दिया देश से निकाल
साबरमती के संत तूने कर दिया कमाल
दे दी हमें आजादी बिना खड्ग बिना ढाल साबरमती के संत तूने कर दिया कमाल
रघुपति राघव
सभी की चाल
साबरमती के संत तू भगवान